After travelling to the property to do your inspection report, you need to turn on your Ricoh Theatre 360 camera so it compares to the Inventory Hive app. To turn on the camera, you'll see on the side here, there's a button at the top which is the power button. You just tap that button there, you press it in, and you'll see it starts going blue. That means the camera is starting to turn on and boot up, ready so you can connect it to the Inventory Hive app.